Okay, you can start. Okay, go on. Okay, start. Don't wait. You can start.
This is a pen, this is a light, this is a laser light. This is a magnet.
Not sure the magnet thing. Okay. It has got a magnet. Very good.
Ashwini.
It can even hold. Okay. If you want anything to pick up, you can pick up with that.
Yes.
It has got an antenna as well.
This is the antenna, teach that.
Antenna is for transmission actually, but you can use it for teaching purpose also. Okay, next. Turn towards people. Okay, next. What is next? You have to stand here only, don't go here and there. Okay, next. Next is what? MC, do it. Initially start from the laptop. Yourself, start telling about the laptop. Gayatri, you can tell it, no problem. It's a mini laptop.
It is a laptop. It has front panel and back panel.
Okay. There is a charging pin, USB port, everything you can tell.
Okay. It has screen.
Okay.
In this laptop, it has 84 keys.
Okay.
These are functional keys.
Okay.
You can do anything. And you can watch. It has front camera.
Okay.
It has grip.
Okay. What is the reason of giving the grip? Because while typing, it will not move from one place to other place. Okay, next gadget. Okay, come to Shiva. You people go and stand at your respective places. You'll get the chance. Okay, Shiva. Okay, you can explain. Switch on it. Switch it on. Okay, you can switch on. Okay. So you can set the timing for 1 hour, 2 hours or 3 hours. Okay, very good. Okay, you can switch on that. What is the reason of giving the underwater light? Okay, during the night time you can see that. Okay, very good. Next.
Anti-mosquito.
Okay, next. Okay, very good. Let it be. Okay, next. Leave it. You start.
I'm telling you about keyboard. Keyboard has 104 keys. First of all, I'm telling you first of all. Functional keys.
Show them.
F1 to F2 all.
Okay.
And alphabetical keys. These are alphabetical keys. And tab, caps lock, shift, control. These are special keys. Spacebar, numerical keys. Stand. Stand.
What is the reason of giving the stand?
We can type easily and comfortably.
Very good. Okay, next.
This is a dongle. In this keyboard, two dongles are there.
They are the batteries.
Yes, sir, batteries.
Okay. Where you can
keep. These are different types of keyboards. Okay. In this keyboard, there is no home button. In this keyboard, home button is there.
Okay, no problem. Keep it there. Okay. You take the small keyboard. What is the difference between the big keyboard and small keyboard?
Yes, sir.
Leave it. Okay, next. And you tell me the difference between the wireless and wire.
Yes, sir. Wireless keyboard is useful to us. Why means there is no current means. Then. Ground is useful to us.
Then.
Why is it not useful? No problem.
Stand. That will, okay, switch, you can switch on by that time. Okay, next. You can tell.
Morning, you can allow myself to use a power bank. We can charge in it 6 times. In this, 100%
will be the charging. Look at the gadgets. Don't look here and there. Look at the gadgets. Okay, next. What other things? What is the use of it? You can tell the use. See, there is a fan and USB light. You can take that. You can show them. What is the use of it?
It's a USB fan. You can connect to the power bank.
Very good. Okay, next.
It's a USB light.
So, we can use it for reading purpose.
Reading purpose.
Or bed light. Okay. How will you charge with that?
Here we can connect.
What is the cable for this? Show me that how to charge. Charging of the power bank. Fast, do it fast. Take your cable. Don't be slack. Okay. By connecting that. Okay. Next. Okay, take this yourself. Chandu. Introduce yourself. Good morning, one and all. Myself, Chandu. Not only activities, you have to say something. Tell that, what is that?
USB fan.
Okay. Okay. It's okay, leave it. Take out that. And you can dismantle the fan. Okay, take out. Show them how to dismantle. Take out the fan. Okay. Okay. Very good. What is USB? Abbreviation. Okay, very good. You have to remember. Okay, next. What is the name of that? Okay, it's a wristwatch. It's a named as Fitbit. Okay, what is the how to charge that? With the power bank only, but how? Slowly. You can take out. Take it. Slowly. Okay, you do. You can tell this. You can tell they are doing it. Leave it. It's okay. Okay. Start. Okay, next. So this is how you charge with that.
Like
So you have to place the Fitbit over that. This will be
then it will charge.
It will charge and it will be used for 1 month easily without any charging. Okay, you can use it for 1 month. That is walking steps, heartbeat. Very good.
Heartbeat,
walking. Very good.
Time,
so you got everything in that.
It's
okay. Next. Okay. Shift to Jagdish. Okay.
Good morning, one and all. My shift is Jagdish. This is the wireless speaker. Wireless speaker. This company name is Sony. This switch on connected by mobile. Connect the mobile. All speaker songs, videos, car, noise, songs, anything.
And we can use it as a speaker. The moment I speak over here in a telephone, microphone, and you get the sound over there. That is one of the best thing in that. Okay, very good.
Yes, 1 minute Bluetooth connected. Stop and continue. Is it the charge port? All headphones. Charging slot.
Okay, very good. Okay.
This is the stand. This stand is used. Yeah.
Okay, next. What is next? Leave it.
This is wireless Bluetooth. This is two types of Bluetooth. This is wireless. This is one.
You tell them, not me. You can tell them. Look at them. Look at your dad. Be ready అన్న ఇలాంటి తీసి చెక్ రెడీ ఉండండి అన్నా ఇలాంటి తీసి చెక్ రెడీ ఉండండి ఇంకా అంటాను అన్నీ తెలుసుకున్నా కదా ఇంకా మీరు రెడీ ఉండండి అంటాను ఓకే వెరీ గుడ్ తెలియనప్పుడు ఇబ్బందులే ఓకే వీ కెన్ ఇవన్ ఛార్జ్ విత్ దాట్ విత్ అ స్మాల్ ఛార్జింగ్ బోర్డ్ ఓకే వెరీ గుడ్ సో లీవ్ ఇట్ నెక్స్ట్ వాట్ ఈస్ నెక్స్ట్ యూ హ్యావ్ Okay, that card reader, where you can put that card reader?
This is card reader, it is in the...
Again, this will be used as a USB, na? This will be, So, where you can put this? Just behind that, turn behind that, you can see that. You can take out that. So, where you can put this?
Laptop.
Very good,
This is a micro SD card.
That micro SD card, again, you are inserting the... card reader. Again, that card reader can be inserted in this one. Okay. USB. Okay, very good. Understood? So, is there anything else? You want to ask anything like, have you understood? You have to ask them. Have you understood? You should ask them. Adamainda meeke nadagalla. Emartham kaledu. Question. You can ask questions. Emarthamainda nadagalla meeru. Okay. Deepika, what is yours? You go that side. Okay. Next. Very good. Okay.
It is a R1 PC. PC stands for personal computer. It is a front camera. Front camera is used for two video call. And it is power button. You can press 2 seconds. It will on. It has speakers. And it has Siri drive. You can put Siri and
And what are the other slots there is? You can see what are other slots? What is that slot which is hanging over there? There is a cable which is hanging over there. Even you can put the there is a port over there. HDMI port.
HDMI stands for high definition multimedia interface.
Okay. What dongle is there over there? You can see one dongle over there. What is the dongle?
Keyboard.
It's a dongle for the keyboard as well as mouse. Okay.
So
very good.
You can comfortably you can operate.
And it has got adjustment. It can even rotate front and back. Like it can go up and down. And next, where is the card reader slot? Have you told that? Okay.
You can slot here card reader. You can see
whatever the photos or videography, you can download directly from the card reader. Okay, you can take the laptop. So it's a charger and laptop, na? Okay, it's already discussed by laptop. Okay, you can again you can do that. It's okay. Charging procedure you want to tell? Okay, come aside. You do there. Otherwise, you can take their bag. You take with the table only. You can take with the table only. It's already told regarding that. No problem. Okay, how to switch on? Initially you place it and then only switch on. Don't directly do that. Okay, very good. So directly power on procedure. Press for 3 seconds. It gets switched on. Okay. Come back, Ashwini. It's okay, leave it. Okay, come back. Deepika, come here. You can tell that. You take your chance. You go for your chance. Okay. Ashwini, leave it. Okay, come. Tell that. You should not do that because it's already connected, na? You do one thing. Extension card and TV. Hard disk. You do that. Extension card and TV. You will tell about that. What is the reason of using that extension cord? So the reason is to give more load on the when there is a fluctuation of the power supply, then automatically the fuse will burn. No problem. That is used as a stabilizer also. It works like a stabilizer. Okay, now when it comes to 1 TB.
This terabyte, it is one hard disk.
What is that? 1 terabyte equal to how many gigabytes? 1 TB equal to how many GB?
1024
gigabytes. Okay, 1 GB equal to 1024 megabytes. You forgot that, no problem. Next.
Loudly, ma.